I'm getting a new filter for my 10-gallon aquarium. Like about a week ago, I unplugged it. You know, did a small water change. Like, not a big one, just a small one. Put water back in the filter. Because that's what you need to do with this kind of filter. Plug it in, and then I started hearing the impeller. I went online to find out, you know, what to do. I mean, like, well, I used to had, I had another filter like this, but I threw it out. It's very similar, but it didn't have this. I need to replace the impeller. Cause I think something's going on, you know. Last night I had to unplug it to sleep, you know, cause the sound, like, but you know, was gonna keep me up. Like I tried troubleshooting, you know. My dad, he put Vaseline on petroleum jelly, not medicated, on parts that need to be lubricated. It didn't work, you know. I mean, like with the lid for the filter on, there's no way you can, like, attach anything to it to muffle the sound. So I'm getting a new filter tomorrow. I mean, like you're talking about, like, you know, unplugging it and then, like, starting it up, putting water in there, you know, every day. I mean, like, this is not for water changes, you know. I mean, like, the aquarium I like, it just, like the sound is, like, keep me up, you know. I mean, like, the weird part is, like, it wasn't making a sound before. Like, the impeller, the metal, the magnet part, like, on the bottom of it, the round thing is, like, loose, so, like, the washer is, like, loose. I mean, I'm not using sand, you know, because this kind of filter, you can't use sand. The instructions that came with it aren't great. Yeah, and the filter I'm gonna get, it's gonna fit in this same spot. So the placement has to fit in that cut out, you know, because I'm not getting a new lid. You know, I know those lights are bright, but, you know, I'm just gonna put lights on. I mean, we did troubleshooting, you know, I left it up to see, they're not even, air bubbles, you know, so I don't know why it's making that sound. But I'm definitely gonna unplug it, you know, like when I need to sleep. I mean, cause that's not very practical. I mean, like, you have to unplug it when you do water change. Yeah, but like, this is like not even water change. Because if you look at the two other videos I did with this filter, it wasn't making that sound. So something's going on with the impeller. I'm gonna get a new filter. I mean, if you have any suggestions on you know, what filter I should get for a 10-gallon aquarium that won't make that sound, could it, like, it's impeller. because I you know, I hear it spinning. The reason I'm stopped talking so you can have a chance to listen to it. Yeah, like it's good, but like, you know, like it shouldn't be making that kind of sound. Like it spins, but like, you know, like, because I know the impeller spins, but like, you know, something's going on that causing it to make that sound. Because before, like, you know, like you would hear some motor sound, but like you weren't hearing the impeller, you know. Like I'm not worried about the motor sound, but like the sound of the impeller is just like, well, it's not very loud, but it's loud enough to keep me from sleeping, you know.